Right, anyone who don't know, this is the Hammond Dulcimer, and I'll also be playing Hammond B3 simulation on my iPad. If it doesn't conk out, it would be great. I'm going to kick off, in fact, with a couple of Klezmer tunes. Ali Brider and Eric's Klezmer, and for that, I just need to sort myself out. Started off on the Hammond B3 organ, funnily enough. I can assure you it's going to be worth the wait. Okay, then. 1, 2, 3, 4. Patterson for Harmonium. Music for a new Found Harmonium, yeah, we can do a new one. We'll do a new one. Put some stuff down a bit. A bit more ambience. One that you'll know. It's called Music for Found Harmonium. Start off with some mysterious harmonics.
Is it?
Oh, that's with my volume.
Goodbye.
We had a request for Zorba, so was that one of the requests? So, is it a myth that the Greeks actually smash plates? Because I've been to Greece many times, and I've never seen a Greek smashing a plate in a taverna. So, I just wonder if it's a myth.
It's always a first time.
Or not? So, well, if you have an uncontrollable desire to smash plates, then maybe not. Zorba meets Mandel. A set of three tunes, one from Crete. Then we do a bit of a Spanish-y, flamenco-y thing, which is going to be quite loud, and then we launch into a Scottish waltz called Margaret's. So, one, two, three, four. Thank you. going to do a tune you can all sing along to.
Steve, have you got your flute?
Sorry?
Have you got your flute?
No, I haven't got a flute, no.
We're not going to get Sean then.
Sure, no. Not tonight, no. I think this will be our last one. There's a few minutes to go on.
No, you've got another three.
What, the three? This is called Dr. Frozo's Gypsy Dancing. Cameron, you're very welcome to join in the
hey, la la la.
In half, I'm getting away. That's
what
thank you.
another three in one, so I guess this might be the last one.
Please, I'll get it over with as quickly as possible. Thank you.
On the 9th.